Well, everybody's going to pretty much talk to each other and text each other through internet connections that are fully enabled